California Water Service, protecting our customers' health and safety is our highest priority. That's why our Water Quality Assurance Program is so important. Hi, I'm Tally Lopez, Manager of Water Quality. Here at our state-of-the-art, state-certified lab, we process more than 65,000 water samples and conduct more than 440,000 water quality tests every year. We have rigorous safeguards in place to ensure that our water meets or surpasses stringent state and federal water quality standards. Even high-quality water can have color. Why is that? Colored water can be caused by air, minerals, natural organic matter, or sediment, which can be stirred up by water system repairs or changes in water pressure. Color is an aesthetic issue, which means that in most cases it does not pose any health risk. White or cloudy water is usually caused by trapped air. This air will dissipate and the water will clear if the water is allowed to sit. Other color concerns are more of a challenge. A green or blue tint is usually caused by corrosion of pipes and plumbing. Black or dark brown water is often caused by naturally occurring manganese in the water or sediment from pipes. Water with a brown, red, orange, or yellow hue is usually caused by iron. These more challenging color concerns are unpleasant, but usually not a health concern. If you detect a color in your water, flush your tap for a few minutes. If it doesn't clear up, call your local Cal Water customer center so we can investigate. Protecting our customers' health and safety is our highest priority, and we respond to all water quality concerns within 1 hour. To learn more about your water quality, visit us online at www.calwater.com.
California Water Service, committed to providing quality, service, and value to our communities since 1926.